That was important. For some reason. Like I said, I was like falling. I was falling over. But now I feel like good again. I don't know why, like I said. So it's again, it's this weird vision where I can't detect zombies. You are not Caucasian. You look pretty Caucasian. Or do you mean, what's up, my fellow Caucasian? Oh well. So here this asshole just doesn't move like he should. What is he doing? Maybe I should leave some of the force here. Hi, Seedeath. Seedeath, Seedeath. Something like that. I hate missions where the AI is important but does shit. He's moving like an idiot. And yeah, Ravok, I'm trying to implement the RPG into Discord now. And yeah, get Discord going a bit better. I don't know yet. Sadly, I have to change things a bit, so some chat channels in Discord may look a bit like I'm talking to myself. But hey. Oh, Candice, fuck, please. Fucking get here. And thanks for following, Seedeath. What is this avatar? Looks a bit like Twinsen. From Little Big Adventure or Relentless. However, it is called over at your side. Aber is, no one is master when a German is around. But yeah, Ravok is the master of graphics, I guess. Still... Wait a sec, I look it up whether I can get it in large. Course, this avatar is here. I know, it just looks a bit due to the coloring. Seems to be something else. Oh, job. Job. What is it about? And how small is small? Does it make sense to split it? You are bad at jobs. So you suck. Hopefully he... No! Don't go back! What an idiot you are! Is there fucking... how is he called? Ugh. Damn this shit. Is there any... Oh. I could go crazy with this guy. How is he called, by the way? Khan. Let's see. Earn some cash sounds good. I'm with you. I don't know how it's with the tax in Germany, how I have to, but somehow. Not dying again because this idiot is not attacking the fucking zombies. And Gadamon, hey there. Crew comes together. Thank you. Sounds like super easy. Oh no. I mean, sounds like if it's basically okay, Khan's too stupid, so I have to get out of this again. Sounds like we'll be using some web framework and just put up some basic page. Because it's basically just, how is it called? I mean, Showcase is pretty good name for it. Thank you, too late. I guess he wants to manage his pictures as easy as possible. Just not move room. Yeah, I mean, Ravok, there are easy web frameworks out there. I mean, to make it usable, there is some small work to be done to make it really super easy for him, but I mean, it's really basic stuff, everything I did already. I have to restart again because my healer got killed because... Oh, Ravok, I have several tracks which would need some good mastering. Because I'm an idiot at mastering, it seems. So that they sound better. Your asshole. I can push him. Yeah, the thing is, what do you want to have for a good mix? I mean, I can give you the single tracks of the channels so that you have multiple tracks which mix up in the... I mean, I guess it would be better if you had all of the tracks separately to have more options to mix it, because I mean, if you have a final track, mixing the final track, you really don't... you can't do much because, well, everything is basically already merged together then. will take up some space, I guess. I don't know. Well, let's. Maybe we want to do some music. Long time no doing any track anymore. Really, can I force this fucking monk to? Don't put the track on YouTube if you want anyone to modify it. Because the sound quality on YouTube will be scaled down immensely. Better make some Dropbox or even put it up on SoundCloud or whatever, but use a service which doesn't turn the tracks to shit. At least if you want someone to download it and improve it. Actions. We still talk of the same thing. We'll be right back.
Monstrum.
By on your nose. Crema Keks. Maybe this fucking monk will start to... What? Ja, please do. Oh, this car is making... He's driving me nuts. Did I walk? What are you trying? I'm not sure. Oh, by the way, you don't see it just now, but the exploration command in Discord works as well, it seems, because you have found some gold now. Sadly, your user on Discord is another character, so you have two characters now. Thank you. Oh, Lilith. Have you found the smallest space available to go to sleep again? Wow. You're living on the leg again? Yeah. Seems like your response was like 2 minutes late, or you're in work again, or I don't know. Anyway, Twitch is loading my video two times now. What? What are you talking about? Your Discord, Revok, is fighting against the snake now. I said it's experimental still. I sending messages to Discord is harder than it looked before. I have to make a WebSocket connection because else isn't accepting HTTP messages from me. And yeah, Zileth, it's basically like a simple grinder in chat. Well, LARPing isn't not really right because it's not a live action roleplay. A roleplay, roleplay thing. It's missing the life, you know. That's nice that you have no problem, then you can remain here. Thousand again. Wow. Seems like I need to do shit here too. Ne Blödsacker. Yeah, back in the days I played Final Fantasy Tactics. Mainly because I was a big Final Fantasy fan until it turned to shit. Why sorry? For what? You're not responsible for the later Final Fantasies getting bad. It's Square Enix's fault. But it's nice that you feel with me. General? You mean that the tactical RPGs exist, or that Shining Force 3 is a thing? For the amount we have to do, that's basically okay, I think. Yeah. Ah, depends. I mean, Sidef. This doesn't clarify things for me, but hey, you are amazed, I know that now. So, hey, cool. Shining? No, Shining. I mean, Shining CD back then was hard. This thing is not hard, and even if it would be hard, you can repeat the battles over and over again until your characters are totally overpowered, so there's no way to lose this game. Yeah, I also played the Game Boy Advanced version of Tactics. Yeah, I mean, he wants a basic Revok, he wants a basic webpage with, yeah, where he can showcase his work, and that's it. I mean, it's really, I mean, if we pull to it, really only do the basic stuff, then it is possible. Like I said, I mean, we are just using a web framework to set up the display, to not make it too hard on us, and then basically make a file upload or something really simple where it just needs to push his files and they are displayed or something. I mean, I have some experience in that. I mean, it should be about, I don't know, I mean, obviously if I show you some things it takes longer, but I mean the work itself, I think we're done in half a day or something like that. Should be. I mean, which basically means it takes longer, but... There is a large community? Okay. You mean for Final Fantasy Tactics now? I mean Final Fantasy... If it's called Final Fantasy, it has a community. Mainly because it's Final Fantasy. Specifically for Tactics, I would say Shining has a larger community, but... Yeah, I mean, I guess with the web framework you can mainly try to make it look nice, because I mean that's a kind of thing, and then I can show you some things which we do in code. I mean, we don't really do too much in code, but we do some shit in code. Oh, and... Then we need to know, or not need to know, but... What kind of server do we have there, or I mean, where do we put the web page? Because it makes quite some difference what options we have to set up a backend to serve the files and whatnot. We will have D option. okay. Interesting, CDF, what, why? Will you manage the server, or I mean, are you going into the hoster business or the intermediate hosting business, whatever you may call it? So I mean, yeah, as long as we have some server where we have real access and can do our own shit, everything is cool. Of course, some hosters limit the options quite some, and I mean, I really need a server where I can play around there, and yeah. Ah, no attack. Pornhub. Yeah, you can go to Pornhub. I mean, currently I will not go to Pornhub, but... I will be playing this game, but maybe later. Oh. You're getting the real thing, Ravok? By the way, Sidaf, where are you from? So mainly, so about, I mean. No need to give me an address, but... like the part of the world, sounds like... You're not from a native English country or something like that. Finnland! That's nice. The H-Town. What the name. Did we have that conversation before? Yeah, because seems like I'm getting a lot of guys from the Nordic countries. What am I doing? Can you please? Oh, please, yeah. Yeah, he means the big ones. No need to be shy. It is enjoyable, yeah. I mean, I have to say, after playing 6 Shining games now, I could live with getting the Shining Marathon to an end, but it's definitely the best Shining Force game I've played so far. I mean, in terms of presentation and all, I'd say... Yeah, just so many elements here. Oh, damn. Now he's tornadoing me. What? Vagrant Story is more like a single player. I mean, one. Vagrant Story is basically not tactical. So, Final Fantasy Tactics is a better comparison, I guess. Need him to break through, but well, can't live with him being dead. Celestial. Still a good thing that you mentioned Vagrant Story, because Vagrant Story still was a game which was good by Square. Oh, you fucking monk, can you please turn these zombies into shit? It's really amazing how bad this AI of this fucking monk is. Yeah, I like the approach, how puzzly it was. Really cool thing. No. That was bad. Will someone survive this? Khan should survive. Oh, can you please not touch every shit? That's... Chrono? Chrono Trigger and Chrono Cross are not Sega serious. And that's the only thing which is related to Chrono. Only game which I know. She will die, obviously, but since the monk is... Well, it was released on SNES and PlayStation, yeah. No, Chrono Cross was released on PlayStation. Chrono Trigger is SNES. And of course they released a Chrono Trigger for PlayStation with some movies on it. Oh damn, I should heal him. There are a ton of good RPG games on PS1. Mainly the good Final Fantasies, obviously, but I mean, there is a shitload of good RPG games on PS1. Okay, can't do it anyways. One was really a good console for RPGs, like... I mean, yeah, Final Fantasy, Codelga... what was the other Square thing? Names... Parasite Eve, of course. I mean, more an action RPG of some sort, but yeah, Final Fantasy 7-9, yeah, and Tactics is on PlayStation 2, the original Tactics. And they released the Anthology, which was basically Final Fantasy 5 and 6, I don't know whether they included 4, but this was on PlayStation 2. I don't understand the question. Which game? I like all of the games, so... There are not that many games I don't like, except for the shitty ones, of course. But there are extremely cool RPGs on PlayStation 1. Codelga not being even the best one, but is cool too. More like the tactical approach on the battlefield. Call of the Movement. So, Nobuo Uematsu, I guess, because that's where the Final Fantasy music was still good. How does he not have... Talked about Vacant Story already, and of course I know it. On the other hand, I'm bored by telling people that I know games because I know every game. No, I don't know every game. There are enough of strange games, obscure games people tell me, which I don't know, but not a lot. If you're talking about major games, then chances are high that I know them. So Vagrant Story obviously is not something I wouldn't know. What are you doing, you fucking monk? Can you play? I'm going crazy with this bitch. Can he please? Well, then do it like everyone else here, look. Yeah, I was raging. Because I am not allowed to attack these zombies if I want to get the special character, and have to wait until this fucking monk here undoes them, and he is running away from him instead of Oh yeah, Revok, it's sleeping time for you again, isn't it? Will you please? I think I'm... Do you have issues, Monk? Can you please do your job now? Or do you want to get healed? He even could heal himself, but obviously he's not doing that because he's an idiot. Who programmed that AI? Asm voice? Did I ever say anything about assembler? Okay. Was that my fault that you dream about boobies? Go towards him. Thank you. Oh, that was annoying. Finally, no more AI. By the way, Revok, they continue this story, or I don't know whether they continue it or prepend it, but it is the story of Shining the Holy Ark, basically. Or it's related to that, because the next we will fight is Rylex again, the hack we fought in Shining the Holy Ark, the bad hack, which was basically... Yeah, I'm not quite sure whether it's a continuation. I mean, in the story-wise, it would make sense it's when it plays before Shining the Holy Ark, because Basically, we defeated Rylix. Doom is ahead of us again. Do we have to play Doom again? Doom 2016, a nightmare again? We still play, can play the arcade levels, you know. The classic Doom levels. Currently, after Rod is Castlevania, but I mean, in Rod the will change. Or did some voting change? Again. I mean, if you vote for Kirby while you're playing Rod, then... By the way, I have to dump something. And get another coffee, so... Give me... 2 minutes. You wanna see Lilith? She's a bit restless, but we can try. First of all, she's attacking me constantly. And now she's a nice cat again. So, Lilith come, you say? Where is it? Let's start this shit here, Lilith. Didn't we talk about being a nice cat? Maybe. Me? So, cat cam activated. So, and what Revok, you're streaming again, streaming me, or? Oh yeah, it's Friday, that's right. Oh yeah, Revok is IRLing. Well, before you didn't, so... By the way, I changed some things in the logo, put up some more colors and a bit of outlining to the Fs and so, so it has some minor changes which are probably not that visible. But... it's there, I assure you. Yeah, maybe when we have a more bright game or brighter scenes, then it's better visible, but hey, So, how about we remove that? I look like Glum. What the fuck is Glum? Did you just call me? Okay. Depressive. Really? Like. Okay. But yeah, I have hair. That's right. I have hair again. I mean, it changes over time. Sometimes it is really short, but then I let it grow some year again. And I mean, honestly, especially, I mean, in winter, your head is more warm with hair. And in summer, when you're driving around with your car, window is open, long hair is amazing. It's manly freedom. Even if some don't understand it, but it's just the life. Well, yeah, Lilith likes to. I don't know, Lilith changes her mind every few seconds. So if I cuddle with her now, it could totally be that she attacks me in like 5 seconds. Even if she's currently in the cuddly mood, it seems. Yeah, Lilith likes too. Got a monk now, yeah. Oh, now I can finally play him.
Prepare to die!
Dead. Ah, welcome back. I didn't even know that you are gone. But certainly cool. Oh, they are strong. Julian is my cloud. The way he's holding his sword and stands there, it's totally Cloud Strife. Let's drop the antidote. Inventory management in this game is crazily bad. Again, how often does he do that special? The world soldier is always so shit, but hey. Like this, I mean, can he please do some damage? Wait a sec, here's another weapon, maybe it's... Currently, this is way easier than any Shining I've played. To say. Yeah, have a good one. Thanks for being here. Some nice conversation going on. Thank you. defense goes down. Not cool. No, this Birdman, as always in Shining, is an idiot. By the way, with the death should be in the same time zone as I'm, so about time that he goes to sleep. Ah, fuck this shit, how? That is cheating, let a lich appear and just do the tornado 3 into my mass. I mean, 4 a.m. 4:17. Ah, Jenny, hey there. Well, I mean, actually, it is quite easy, but it was just unfair now. That is Lilith. Lilith likes to cuddle and to throw kisses and whatnot. Yeah, Lilith is the nicest cat around, except she wants to kill you. Then she's a killer. But yeah, that's one of my cats, and my cats always like to sleep on my lap when I'm playing games, because obviously that's the best place to be in. Is it so unbelievable? Didn't you want to go to sleep? Blind fox! How long has it been? Oh, you're doing a game too. Cool. I mean, I had some ideas for our new game, which we will start tomorrow. And I mean, I will be in contact because we need something. I think we will. I mean, I still have to tell Revok about my ideas, but we will include some shit. And yeah, Blind Fox, you even, I think you even missed me playing through Doom 2016 again. And you were not here. What was happening? Or were you? Yeah, Jenny, you were here once when I played Doom 2016. That's right. I always know when my... although, I mean, at least if they drop a line in chat, I always know when they are here. Blind Fox. What shall we do with you? Oh, this Birdman is so shit. Every Shining Force game, they give you this fucking character which isn't able to do anything. Oh, what an idiot. So wait, I certainly need to heal some more. But yeah, Blind Fox, this is essentially one of the last Shining games. By the way, Revok, you can buy wild cards if you wanna have some breaks in between, because Shining Force 3 is essentially 3 games. Just saying, Well, you see in the polls on the top left that the next voted game is Rise of the Three-Arts, the classic game. The classic bloody shooter. Boom. Immediate buy. It seems like wild cards are going well. Not a problem. I just pointed out so that, you know, it's easier for you to figure out. Let's see. He needs to heal. What? See, Death surely is able to confuse me quite a lot. And that's an achievement. The troll be with you. So what's going on, Blind Fox? How was life, and why were you away so long? Kingdom Come, wasn't that? That night fight game? We had to talk about it once. If you mean the Bratwurst, it is spelled with a T instead of a D, but yeah. The Bratwurst surely is quite an achievement of humanity. Just ask a German. And Blind Fox, Kingdom Come. I mean, you can actually buy game tickets to force me to play games, but Kingdom Come I don't own, so that might be a problem. So obviously you can only force me to play games I have access to. Wait, no, he's an idiot. Best to go. Well, now it's not possible either. Radiation? Like Fallout? Well, maybe when I'm rich, I'm gonna buy games you want me to play, but until I'm rich, I have to see that I survive. Wise. I like him. Immediate laugh. So, Cloud is attacking again. Just look at him at pose. How is this not Cloud? Mitch wife? You mean my little Lilith here? Oh, it's like with Witcher in Poland. Okay. So it's a big hit because it's from your country. I mean, I guess it's like with... no revoke. The wildcards are not with specific games. Wildcards mean I play some random game. And then again, obviously this command doesn't work currently, but because it's throwing errors, we will... No, I think you just wanted to cheat the system. Like I said, I mean, currently it is. I'm utterly confused now. Who is talking to whom? I can only guess out of the context what Gallimo and Blind Fox are talking to each other. Which is cool, I like puzzles. You shouldn't poke your balls yourself, Revok. Maybe you should wait until some girl seems to want to do it. What is it, Lilith? Are you sleeping well? No good, they don't want to do it. I can't understand why. Okay, I mean a lot of chat action is going on here today. Channel is growing. For some reason. Oh, your language, you own it. Can I attack him from up here?
Prepare to die!
So for once we're trying to do a late promotion. So in this they allow you from level 10 to promote again, 10 to 20. And as I've read, there are several promotion stages, but Guillermo, it's like with Gothic and Germany. Basically, Gothic is only played in Germany and Russia for some reason. They are not, I mean, obviously it is known in the US too, but it's since it's a German game, somehow it is way more popular here. Yeah, Gothic. Clever. No. Yay! Obriet is my man. My northern warrior.
Prepare to die!
Like, he is wasting every enemy. He is so overpowered, I like him. Can I heal him from here? Damn it. Yeah, like I said, I mean, US doesn't really, I mean, it is not like a super unknown game in the US, but usually if you see someone play it, it is a German or a Russian someone. I don't know about the countries in between. So I don't know how well known Gothic is in Czech or Poland or Ukraine or whatever. But since we have at least one Czech guy here, he could tell us whether he knows Gothic or whether it is a well-known game in his country. Or he could just continue to write to his new friend. You're just drunk, yeah, that's cool. Sometimes this happens for me too, especially when I play games like Adventure Island. Bah. Seems like this is the best game. Yeah, I mean, you know, Saturn games exist, I mean. I still have to fix the wildcard command, but then when Revok uses his wildcard, I can even show some more unknown hits from the Saturn area. Era, I mean. Oh. I'm talking strange things again. What? When I have children, then I will protect them from goblins, obviously. Don't worry. Lol was here, we would ask him why the fuck he's not here for that long of a time when we play through Shining. Yeah, that is the lol way of doing things. Didn't he do that before with... I think Evil Islands was one of his secret wishes too.
Prepare to die!
Wasting away. Oh, how am I blocking myself off all of the time? I'm such an idiot. Ah, fuck this bitch. Yeah. Okay, can't crit my dude. This is unfair. What is it, Lilith? Block the path to this bitch, or I guess it would be better.
Prepare to die.
Oh, I forgot. He just kills people. Through the Wall. Uncool. How are their lips appearing?
Behold my powers.
Au. Ah, this is the thing when you're working on your own. Fuck you, bitch. If you're fucking healing. At least healing means no tornado. Kenny, please. I guess Julian will die. Fuck you, bitch. What's with fuck you, bitch? Is it great when I say that? I have to wait until I have access to this shit. This succubus bitch certainly want me to get mad at her. How about we get mad at her? Exactly, Hayward, you're the man. From behind. With some huge column. Currently, yeah, the chat is pretty active today, which is cool. Damn. But yeah, nice of you to be here again. Always cool. I'm cool, I know. I'm the best. Huh? No free sex though. You have to pay for it. Yeah, I have a good one. Okay, the Vandal is obviously immortal as long as...
Prepare to die!
Oh, dude, can you please have a larger movement area? Can't even tell you how annoying it is. CDF, are you just randomly combining worlds? Because your question doesn't make sense to me, but maybe someone else understands. Hey, I got 5 experience of doing no damage. I'm the master. Seems like that, yeah. Sadly, I can't respond to that because I'm utterly confused. I just need things to understand. Dark metal? Okay. Cool. Then everything is great. What? So now we can fuck this lich, or this vandal, or whatever. Something with fuck. He misses. Are you kidding me?
Behold my powers.
No, I try to surprise with wild cards. And oh, one. Now I could basically, but I can someone hit this guy, please now? Thank you. It's like having stormtroopers at your disposal. Who is laughing? Anyone is laughing here.
You humans.
What? You can't recover. Well, because he can type in his own language, I guess. He's having a good time, I guess.
Prepare to die!
What? You're not gonna sit off a chair, on a chair? Or what?
Thank you.
Okay, so it's also Swarz. Do we have items still? Oh well. Seems like one more will die. At least.
He's gone.
Photon Rage. Fuck this bitch with his recovery. Can you please do specials now? Yeah. I don't understand people randomly saying Zoe all of the time. Are you a slave or are you? I don't know. Devilled? That was supposed to be not understood, by the way.
You humans.
Hawkeye face. The next one is sorry for something. Can he stop dodging? I mean, if he heals up again now, because the fuckers can't hit him. Yeah, oh yeah, Lilith, everything is good. Everything is good. My. I think it's good, that's good. Well, I think I need to sacrifice her now because I need to throw him some damage. So that I can defeat him next round. Oh, I can block her off because. Yeah, I'll block her off. Good idea. Yeah, it just stand there and recover 20 HP. I think I will fuck the shit out of you. So, hopefully I have still MP. Oh, 2 MP is good. Then this could work now.
Here I come.
Fucking HP recovery. Boom! force has prevailed. Bulsum. Okay, Bulsum ist die Overlord of Power. Lilith. Ass time again? Der Stream droppt, denn well, my stream will drop too in a second, but or two. Yeah. I see. When it's storm here, the connection will be worse also, interestingly enough. You'd think we are in the 90s, when everything was still shit. I mean, you know, the wires, cables and everything are underground, so why would storm have any influence? By the way, that's the special character we get for not defeating the zombies.